My own daughter said to me, don't live in the past, live for the future. And I always say, I don't live in the past lives in me. You can't ever get rid of it. It was a terrible situation because there was no air. It was filthy, it smelled. People had heart attacks, people cried, people died even, and children. So when they unlocked or unbolted the doors and they shoved us out, and the SS guards were waiting for us, not only men, there were also women in full uniform, and they shoved us out like worse treated than animals. And immediately we were separated, men from women, and men were pushed to one side of the ramp and women were on the other side of the ramp. That's when I saw my father for the very last time. So that was the situation which we never heard of, because Auschwitz was not known to us, definitely not known, and during the times when it was a concentration or death camps, nobody came out and nobody was able to send any messages out. We were taken to a shed and we were shaved from top to toe, which was humiliating, demoralizing. And, you know, they stripped us from our human feelings, sort of. And to retain our identities and our pride and our whatever we wanted to retain, you know, to keep, was very difficult, but we did it somehow, because we didn't give in. I came from a very civilized, cultured background, from a lovely, beautiful, warm family home. And you know, to accept this inhuman situation was very hard to accept. But hope, probably hope, kept us going, you know? And in the end, of course, when I was left on my own, you know, I was very sick. It took for me 2 years to recover. I couldn't stand up on my feet. And then even you never recover, because, you know, the hurt is left forever. But you can't continue going on if you really plan to continue in a relative normal lifestyle. You have to do a lot to overcome and to adjust yourself, you know, to a certain situation. So, you know, it's important to talk about the bad, but it is also important not to forget the good people, because if we don't talk about the good people, we lose faith in humankind. Thank you.